everybody, I'm going to do Modern Warfare Remastered, and we're going to be playing campaign. There's Captain Price. Now, if you guys remember last time, we blew up something. Well, no, they blew up something. They blew up a bomb or archon. I don't remember actually, but our plane went down. And we crashed. Yeah. And I guess that's where our dude is. Sergeant Jackson. So let's go. Now remember, I have never played this game before, so anything right now happening right now, that's all new. Ugh, we gotta crawl. Now look at my hands, no. No, we're probably not gonna go that way. My friends. Is that a weapon? No, it's a brick. Oh, there's a weapon. Oh. Second one. Yes, sir, I hear it's lovely. Who am I? Am I? Hit marker. I have to bring that down a bit. Okay, sorry. think I'm Nikolai, which is very cool because that is one of my favorite characters. Why isn't the... That dude just glitched, okay. Sorry, sis. Tried to move, but you didn't move because you're stuck. Just like, come here. Guys.
Sir, this is your phone.
Yeah. What the fuck?
Who is that, sir?
The coyote. In him, the coyote.
We couldn't just let that happen. Cash for spent fuel, once. That's one hell of a recipe for this one. It was the first time our government had authorized an assassination ever since the Second World War. I was under the command of Captain McMillan.
It's all gillied up and now it...
Thank you.
Oh, no, no.
Thank you. Awesome, dude. I feel like I'm in a James Bond.
weather.
Dude, I actually did it. Like I said, guys, I'm only playing World at War and Black Ops, all the Black Ops. So I never played Modern Warfare. I did play Modern Warfare 3, but not the campaign. Just the multiplayer. I liked that how in that game, when you shot someone with the sniper, they flipped. It was so funny. Let's move. Thank you. leather jacket. Dick. I'ma shoot that man in the balls. Yeah, no, I'm just kidding. I wanna hit him. Hit it where it's gonna be an automatic death, okay?
Thank you.
mother...
Thank you.
Guys, what was I in? Enemy shoppers? Where the fuck are you? Son of a bitch! Thank you.
ETA and the choppers are least half an hour.
How good. We talked for 10 minutes, Bradley. Every ancient nation is circling up here to pockets about to sharpen their doorstep. Come to claim all their stuff.
Or what's left of them.
Yeah, we'll set charges along Phase Line Alpha on the southern hill.
Alright guys, we can pick up on this mission tomorrow, and that will be all.